I have been screaming for so long about the TikTok ban that I am out of screams. This is me actually angry. 352 members of the United States House of Representatives voted to ban TikTok today. That's 81%. I want you to think about the last time you heard 81% of our Congress agreeing on anything. Think about anything for the last 4 years. 81%. Shit, to pick the Speaker of the House, it took 18 votes, and he barely got through. Remember that? Remember how many times this year alone, we've had to have votes for the Speaker of the House? But TikTok ban, they're right there. They are voting to ban the complaint box rather than listen to a single complaint on this fucking app. They see us talking to each other. They see us seeing the humanity in each other's eyes. I don't care if you got a red hat or a fucking septum piercing. I hear your complaints and I see the world you're standing in. I'm not reading your tweet out of context. I'm listening to your voice. I've learned so much from this app over the last 2 years. And the biggest thing was to stop judging my fellow Americans like they are on some other fucking team. We are all just countrymen walking around together. We're all just people trying to get to the end of the day. We're all trying to make enough money so we can raise our kids, kiss them on the forehead, and hope that when we send them to school, they come home tomorrow. That's all we fucking want. And instead, has our Congress done anything to move forward on a Voting Rights Act? No. To make sure women can have health care? No. Maternity leave? No. The minimum wage has been stuck at the same fucking amount for 15 years. Have we moved forward on any of these things? No. But we can get 81% of the most corrupt motherfuckers to walk around directly from their country clubs to go to their government job with their government paycheck, with their fucking government car that I fucking pay for. And they can go onto the floor of the House of fucking Representatives that we all fucking pay for and tell us, no, no, we're doing it to protect your data. We're doing it because we're worried about the algorithm. Meanwhile, my data has been stolen 16 times in the last 5 years. You want to know how I know that? Because I've been in 16 class action lawsuits about my stolen fucking data that I didn't even know was stolen. One day I open the mail and there's a fucking mailer with a check for $5. Sorry, your fucking data got stolen. Your social security was found on the dark web because some chuckle fuck couldn't follow a goddamn regulation that was written in 1973. I am 39 years old. I have been told my entire fucking life that we need 60 votes in this goddamn Senate. And they're about to find it. We didn't have 60 votes to protect any of our shit. We got kids going to school every fucking day, terrified they're not going to go home. We got kids not wanting to give up their phones, not because of TikTok, because they're worried if somebody comes into their school, they want to be able to call their fucking parents to say goodbye. Any movement? Do we have 352 congressmen worried about that shit? No. But oh no. Oh no, a bunch of tech bros want to buy up all the TikTok data and use it to train AI models to put more people out of work? No, 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 put me in Congress. Fucking put me in Congress then. Write my name the fuck in. I'll line up. I'll take all of their fucking money. I'll take all that goddamn lobbyist money. And you know what? I'll make sure it says paid brand deal on the bottom corner. Because when you're a fucking influencer, you have to disclose where the money comes from. But when you're a congressman, ah, that's the price of freedom.